wish to meet you.
Prince Imhotep does not like to be touched. A silly Eastern superstition, I'm afraid.
Please forgive me.
Whoops. Mr. Burns, Prince Imhotep thanks you for your hospitality.
Yeah.
And for your eyes. And for your tongue. But I'm afraid more is needed. The prince must finish the job and consummate the curse which you and your friends have brought down upon yourselves.
And waters of Egypt ran red and were as blood.
He's here. Oh, Evelyn!
Oh, so you're still here.
We've got problems.